Hey there! Thanks for watching with Wendy. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to make a maxi skirt with a tulip cut. For this tutorial, you just need enough fabric to wrap really comfortably around your hips, and it's a pretty easy tutorial. As always, if you want more helpful tips, just check out the link that I put in the bottom bar. I'm really sorry that my tutorials haven't been as often as I would like, or maybe as you guys would like, since online people are like, where are you? What's happening? I really appreciate you guys reaching out to me and checking up on me, and I'm gonna be trying my best too to make sure that I upload as often as possible. In the meantime, if you guys really wanna help me out, please hit the like button. It means a lot to me, as well as when you subscribe, because then I know you actually look forward to seeing the next video. I'm gonna be mixing things up a bit on my channel and not just doing the full tutorials, but also doing a couple of short helpful tips videos, since I know not everyone out there has the basic knowledge of how to sew. Hopefully this way we can kind of all be learning, and I think it'll be really helpful for everyone. As always, you guys can find me on any social media, just look me up under @withwendy. That'll be it for today. I hope you guys have a really great day, and I will see you all next time. Bye! Wrap the fabric around you so that it can overlap hip to hip in the front, with some fabric left over just in case. At the top end of the skirt, fold over the raw edges that run vertically and hem them a short distance. I did this by folding over the raw edge and giving it a zigzag stitch. Wrap the top edge around you so that it overlaps in the front, but also leaves plenty of room for it to pass over your hips. Pin the skirt at the place where it meets, as well as a short distance from the other remaining raw edge. Then, sew these two layers together using a straight line along the top. With the small segment that's still left over, put in a couple of folds and use pins to hold it down. We're going to sew a straight line across all of these pins, and that's going to create the little ruffles at one end of the skirt. Measure a piece of elastic band that sits snugly around your waist and sew the loose ends together using a zigzag stitch. Pin the waistband to the skirt along the center of the front and the center of the back, then work your way evenly around the entire waist. Sew all these pieces together using a zigzag stitch along the bottom edge of the waistband. Make sure you're pulling on the waistband so that everything is laying flat as it passes through the machine. Cut the bottom of the skirt to the shape that you want, and then finish off that hem that you started, going all the way around the bottom edge of the skirt. When you're done, you'll have a tulip-bottomed maxi skirt with a little bit of folds in the front to show how well the fabric drapes.